Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. When you are trying to install an app on Windows 11 or 10, you may receive app you are trying to install is not app Microsoft verified app message. The problem might be the app you are trying to install. It's not a Microsoft verified app and Microsoft is forcing you to download the app from their store to protect your PC. This is why this type of message may appear. But sometimes you just need that specific app, right? The good news is there is a way to take back control and install those apps without any messages. So first, we would like to change the settings to allow us to install application from other source. For that, click on Start, then click on Settings. Once the setting page will open, in the left side, click on Apps. Under Apps, look for the options called Advanced App Setting. This is where the magic happens. Open the drop-down menu next to choose where to get apps. Here you'll find four options. If you select anywhere, then this allows you to install apps from any source, including the internet. When you select anywhere, but let me know if there is a comparable app in the Microsoft Store, this means that you are allowed to install the app from any source, but if those apps are also available in Microsoft Store, then the Microsoft Store app is preferred. When you select anywhere, but warn me before installing an app that's not from the Microsoft Store. That means you are allowed to install the app from any source, but warn you before installing an app that is not from the Microsoft Store. So when you select Microsoft Store only recommended, then you are not able to install non-Microsoft Store apps. So simply choose the options according your needs. And now close the window. Now, you want to check if I try to install the VLC.exe file, you can see here. If I try to install it, it will install without any messages. You can see from here. So that's it. It's very short and informative video, isn't it? If so, please hit the like and subscribe button and I will see in my next video.